guns on the streets? Guns on the buildings? Where these militia boys come from?
Batman! He's got a freaking tank!
Oh, God! Come on, get us out of here!
To disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
My men won't give up, Batman! They've got a taste for your blood!
Gentlemen, he won't know what's hit him.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
Demonstration. As you can see, the targeting and maneuverability systems are almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white. That's good.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay out of its way.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back. Aren't you the weak link? There is nothing weak about me.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
Not more turbulence up here. I wouldn't even know how to go about stabilizing this.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against him. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet. But the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred. I should now have full rotational control of the airship's stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.